Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Pensacola Blue Wahoos and the Rocket City Trash Pandas. Stepping into the box, Todd McCain. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And he darn near started this thing off with a bang. Instead, it's a foul ball. Good night for baseball. 69 degrees here at first pitch. Fielded cleanly, and there's one away. So striding forward now, Joe Cronin, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 2-1 is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike two.
And I really don't know how you swing at that. He must have had his mind up he was going to swing as soon as the ball came out of the pitcher's hand.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. At the plate, Alexi Castillo. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now the 1-1 pitch. Line towards center field. Lund will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Into the box, Brendan Lund. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Takes a look at a changeup there, and it's a ball and two strikes now. High and deep to left center field. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Standing in, Brendan Sanger. The 1-1.
We got two balls.
Bases are empty, one man out. Line to the right side. But a foul ball. Here now the 2-2. Weak grounder back to the mound. And there are two away now. Coming to the plate now, Albert Rodriguez. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Ready now, Drew Maggi. He'll get us started in the top of the second. The 1-1. Now a swing and a fly ball. And foul. The 1-2. And he popped him up, drifting back behind first. Rogers will stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. Digging in, Trey Cabbage.
The right fielder, Trey Cabbage.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. Lifted down the line in left. Long run for the left fielder, and no one will track it down. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Off the plate that time and a little high. It's even at 2-2. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Striding into the box, Jose Miranda. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Swing, and there it goes. He got all of that ball. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run. At the plate, Ben Rortvedt. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. Akil Baddoo would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Hit well again down the right field line. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Batting it, the center fielder, Akil Baddoo.
To the plate now, Akil Baddoo. Still one and two as he fouls it away. Two out here and a runner at second. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that is through into center field. A base hit. Now the relay home. And he is in there at the plate. It's now a 2-0 game.
Batting nine, the left fielder, number 10. Mark Contreras.
At the plate now, Mark Contreras skied in the air to straightaway left. Rojas is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Chris Rogers.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Full count, 3-2. And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. Stepping into the box, Jose Rojas. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Colina, a 22-year-old, he throws a four-seam fastball, a slider, a changeup, and a two-seam fastball. 3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes.
Three balls, two strikes.
And it's fouled away. Try it again, 3-2. Swung on and driven to right, and no doubt about it. Right fielder looking up, and this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. Stepping in now, Zane Gerwitz. Now that ball is smoked, carrying to deep left. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Now at the plate, Roberto Baldacchi.
Roberto Baldacchi.
The 1-1 home is looked at for ball number two. Still only one out in the inning. Oh, textbook slider there, and he's back at even, 2-2. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. So coming to the plate, Jordan Zimmermann trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Starts to go around here, but it doesn't matter. This is strike two anyway. Good plate discipline to lay off the slider that time, and he draws even a 2-2. And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Top of the third set to get underway, and here comes the first baseman, Todd McCain. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and missed for strike number two.
Oh, I love that pitch right there. Up and in, jam, sandwich.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Digging in to try it again, Joe Cronin, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. 1-2 as he chases the slider. And the slider gets him swinging, two gone. Riding in once again, Alexi Castillo. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Hit down the line at first, but a foul ball, 1-2 now. Look out, that one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. Line drive to center field, and that is in there for a two-out base knock. So with that, the top of the third inning will continue at least one more batter. So now to the plate, Drew Maggi heading out towards shallow right. Sanger will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Into the box now, Julian Leon, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. Now the 2-1 pitch. So a full count now.
It'd be great right here if he was able to work himself on base. You got the leadoff hitter on deck, and you know the middle of the order is coming up right behind him.
And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
Now batter, center fielder, Brendan
Lund. Into the box, Brendan Lund. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Swung on but fouled off to the left. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. Full count still. Good changeup in the dirt. Strike three. Throw to first is in time. One down. In now, Brendan Sanger. 0-for-1 here in the early going. A 1-1. Hit hard on the ground to third. Throw gets him, two down. Now with the play, Albert Rodriguez. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs,
and the throw to first is there. The inning is over. All set for the start of the fourth, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Trey Cabbage. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Ripped down the line, and a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard.
The third baseman, Jose Miranda.
Into the box now, Jose Miranda. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. Ball's there, and he is out. Good throw. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Ben Roethlisberger. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Striding in, Chris Rogers. He scored after reaching on a walk in his first at-bat. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
That's ball two. Two balls, one strike.
Lifted the other way to left center. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And this will get all the way to the wall now. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double.
The batter,
To the plate now, Jose Rojas. All even now, 2-2. Has a look, now the pitch. High in the air out to center field. Catch made out there in center field as the runner will tag from second. The relay, and he'll get into third here on the flyout, so he's 90 feet away here with one gone. Digging in, Zane Gerwitz. So far, 0-1 with a flyout.
Yeah, give me the same at bat. As you stride to the plate right here, give me the same execution. Just get something in the air. You got a chance to take the lead right here. Don't try and do any more.
Now the payoff pitch home. Grounded up the first baseline. And that's a fair ball as it's through into right field. And the go-ahead runs in to score as they break the tie. It's 3-2.
A designated hitter, Jordan.
Standing in now, Jordan Zimmermann. Hit hard up the middle. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. It's 4-2.
The catcher, number 41, Julian.
At the plate, Julian Leon. And he comes back with a fastball. 1-2 now. On its tailor made to short. 6-4-3. It's a double play, and the inning is over. Ready to go in the top of the fifth. And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Akil Baddoo.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
The classic back foot slider right there with two strikes. Usually gets a ton of swing and misses. Nice layoff right there. Fight for another pitch.
And that'll get down for a base hit.
The left fielder, number 10, Mark Contreras.
At the plate now, Mark Contreras. Pitch outside. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second. The 2-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Lund is right there, one down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Ready once again, Todd McCain. 4-2 our score here as we play inning number 5. Pickoff move to second, and he has to dive, but he's back in easily. Yank the slider across that time, laid off for a ball.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes.
Hey, they tried to tie him up on that last pitch, so I like that they went away with this one. The execution didn't work, but I like the idea behind it.
There's a swing and a ball hit into the air to left center and shallow. Rojas comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number 2. Digging in once again, Joe Cronin. He flew out his first time around and then was a strikeout victim most recently. The 1-1 home. Strike 2 swinging.
Count is 1-2.
Liner towards second, but right there is the second baseman, and that will retire the side. Adam Bray, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
Number 16.
Set down for the bottom of the fifth, and next it'll be the outfielder, Brendan Lund. Side 2-1. Oh, he breaks out the hook there. Good for strike 2. Pulled toward right center field. Center fielder on the run. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Stepping up to the plate, Brendan Sanger. He's rolled into ground outs a couple of times already here in the ballgame. The 1-1. Misses for the second ball. One out, nobody on. Out in front as he rolls over it to second. Reined in. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. So digging in now, Albert Rodriguez. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Line toward center field. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So he delivers with two away, and the bottom of the fifth marches on. Now a throw over to first, and he just manages to get his hand in. In now, Chris Rogers. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right.
He was absolutely all over that fastball. Have to find a way to keep that fair.
The 2-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Throw over to the bag. Both teams with six hits so far. Hard hit ball to second. He's got it. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Derek Julio takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 50.
Top half of the sixth about to get started. And striding forward, the designated hitter, Alexi Castillo. Now the 2-1. Is taken, ball three.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth.
Now batting.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Drew Maggi. 0-for-2 for him to this point. The 3-1. Line toward the gap in left center, but this will be pulled in out there in left center. Well hit, but a rough out number one. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Trey Cabbage. Last time through was a base hit. A 1-1 is taken for ball two. And there he goes toward second. Pitch misses low. The throw down. Not in time. He's in there at second. Good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now. 3-2.
Love the fact the pitcher challenged him in that spot right there. Didn't love the location. But I got to be honest with you, I think he's got him on his heels right now. Don't be shocked if he attacks his zone again.
So striding in, Jose Miranda, runner in scoring position with two gone. Castillo at second with two down. Line drive to center field. That's in there. Base hit. And the run is in to score from second as they cut it to one at 4-3 now.
Now batting, the catcher, Ben.
Stepping in now, Ben Rortbeck. Bullet back up the middle. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Stepping in, Jose Rojas. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. And they are not going to get him at first. He's aboard easily.
The batter number 19, second baseman,
Into the box, Zane Gerwitz. He couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. This is foul right side. The 1-2. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Digging in and looking for more, Roberto Baldacchini singled home a run in his last time up. Hits are even at 7 apiece. Line drive to left. And that's in there. Base hit. Throw comes in to third now, so they're at the corners here with only one out.
A designated hitter, number 5, Jordan.
Standing in now, Jordan Zimmermann. Changed up on him, and he gets the inside corner for strike two.
With one out and runners on the corners, some managers like to hit and run here. It's a little risky, but it can help you stay out of the double.
Not in just a sec as this ball is driven into the outfield. This should score one, maybe two. So now to the plate, Julian Leon. Line to the right side. But a foul ball. A 2-2. Is laid off and the count runs full.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
Hit in the air to right field. Catch is made here in right, and here comes the runner from third. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Brendan Lund. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Here's the 1-1. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Cabbage is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Jose Rodriguez is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 63.
Standing in, Akil Baddoo. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Lifted the other way down the left field line. Left fielder giving chase, and he makes the catch in the corner. Stepping up now, Mark Contreras. 0 for 2 on his line thus far. Bases are empty, one man out. Hit to first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Now in the box, Todd McCain. He flew out in his last at bat. The 1-1. And he comes back with a fastball. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Joey Crable gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 65.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Digging in is the outfielder, Brendan Sanger. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. At the plate, Albert Rodriguez. He singled his last time up. The 2-1. Liner towards second, but this is going to be hauled in out there at second base for out number 2.
The first baseman.
Digging in now, Chris Rogers.
Rogers.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit on the ground to short. Reined in. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Luis Peña has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 31.
Leading off the inning, Joe Cronin, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. The 1-1. A little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Next will be the designated hitter, Alexi Castillo. Fastball taken inside for a ball, 2-1 now.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down three.
He's through first and hustling for second. Second now, and they still haven't flagged this one down, and he'll get there without a play. It's a stand-up triple. At the plate now, Drew Maggi in front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Peña, just 24 years of age, he throws a four-seam fastball, a slider, a changeup, and a two-seam fastball. Here now the 2-2. Is swung on and missed. He got him. Now to the plate, Trey Cabbage. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point.
Trey Cabbage.
The 1-2 is an off-speed pitch taken for a ball.
Well, all of the umpires in the seats thought that was strike three, and they weren't far off, but I think that was a good call. Looked to be just a bit outside.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Jake Reed is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 49. Jake.
Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Jose Rojas. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And there's the first out. Ready for another shot now, Zane Gerwitz. He's 0 for 2 with a walk thus far. Now he extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out. Settling in now, Roberto Baldacchini. Two hits and three at-bats for him in this one. The 1-1 home. Popped him up. Miranda in foul ground, and that retires the side. Daniel Procopio takes the ball now in inning number nine, looking to close the door.
Number 15.
All set to start the ninth in this one, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jose Miranda.
They look like they're up against it here, down three on the road, trying to come back against a closer.
2-2 pitch is fouled away. Ready with another two-strike offering. Hit in the air to straightaway center. Lund is there, and he has it for the first out. Ready for another chance, Ben Rortvedt. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
Now the 2-1. Hit hard toward the right side. And that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Now back, the center fielder, Akil Badu.
Into the box now, Akil Badu to short. And there's out number two. Now at the plate, Mark Contreras. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth.
Contreras.
Well outside with the curveball for a ball.
You know, in this situation, you almost have to pitch like there's no one on base. That run really doesn't mean anything with the lead they've got. The hitter is the guy that can turn this game on its head.
That's in there. Base hit. He's in at second safely as a run also comes in to score, making it a two-run ball game. Stepping in now, Todd McCain. 3-1 now. Swing and he pops him up. This should do it. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him.
Now back. Second baseman. Joe.
To the plate now, Joe Cronin. And he missed with it. Ball four. So that means now the potential tying run will move into scoring position at second. Simon Matthews gets the call here as he'll try and look for one out to finish this thing off. Alexi Castillo will be the first one to greet him, and he'll bat in a big spot here. Bases loaded and two out in the inning. The 1-1 pitch. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
A little too tall that time. 3-1 now.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Count full, three balls and two strikes. Now the 3-2 pitch, and a fly ball, and this should do it. And that will fall as he comes through. It's a base hit. And the tying run comes around to score from second. It's a 6-6 ball game. The throw, and he's tagged out at second. That ends the inning, but two runs do count on the play. Standing in now, Jordan Zimmermann. 2-2 is a changeup that misses. 3-2.
It's been a great job so far by the eight-hole hitter. If he finds a way to get on base, this could spell for a huge inning.
And that misses here. Ball four. And of all things, it's a leadoff walk that puts the winning run on base to start the bottom half. The 1-1 pitch. And he'll try and get that winning run into scoring position as he puts this one down. And now Brendan Lund. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. So digging in with a chance to win it here, Brendan Sanger, as he'll look to get the ball into the outfield and bring home what would be the winning run from second base. But this will hang up just enough as he takes it in stride in left center for the second out. So stepping in, Albert Rodriguez. He bats with two outs and the winning run at second. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. This is line to left. A dive, but it's off his glove. And the winning run is across to score.
Hey,
Hey, baseball players have never been shy about celebrating, but these guys have a lot of work to do, and they know that. They're now out of the first round, but they need to stay focused moving forward if they're going to win the minor league championship.
Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of. He really came through when it mattered, and he's our top player of the game.
He was one of a few guys that really swung the bat well in this game with a pair of base hits. He helped propel his team to a hard-fought win.
The final run score for our ball game, for the victorious Crash Panthers, 7 runs on 11 hits, no error, they left 5 men on base. For the Blue Wahoos, 6 runs on 12 hits, no error, they left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 38 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please.